Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep, a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. Melanocyte transplant is one of the latest procedures which is done for vitiligo. This can be done only in carefully selected patients who are not having active patches. Here, a part of the skin is taken and it's treated with certain reagents to remove only the melanocytes, that is the color containing cells, and all the rest of the cells of the skin and fibers are discarded. So this forms a gel-like substance, the melanocyte suspension it is called, which is applied on a vitiligo patch. The advantage of melanocyte transplant is that even a small piece of skin can give melanocytes which are sufficient to cover large areas of the body. And it can be used to treat acrofacial vitiligo provided that the disease is not active and it's in a stable phase. And melanocyte transplant among all the vitiligo procedures has one of the highest success rates, and it gives the most natural looking depigmentation in vitiligo compared to other procedures like punch grafting, etc.